Alright, we back here. I'm trying to find Danny. Danny got lost. Oh, well, she didn't get lost. I think she took off. What was that? Ah, shoot. I need more ammo. Alright, she took off somewhere and... I don't know where she took up. Oh shoot, you're just gonna auto save me over here. Alright, back over here to see if we can find our way down here. Alright, let me check it out. Look. What the hell? You doing, Danny?
Danny. Danny.
I won't go. You can't make me. You killed them all.
What the hell? What's Danny's problem? I just want to see what happened to you. Ooh. Oh, that was her man. What was that?
Okay. Sorry. Okay. Be sure. You don't seem okay.
Not even close.
In their mind. Reliving their memories.
Why would you be in somebody's head?
75 years ago. Just like what's happening in the prison. They killed everyone.
What the hell? Oh, you again? I thought I killed you earlier. Oh, hell no. Oh my goodness. They run too fast. Oh, are you seriously? Oh my God. Oh my God, how? Ah, shoot. Damn. All right. Oh, you see, you can't even run. Come on. Dang it. Oh, come on. What are you doing? Get off me. Oh my god. Took me forever just to get this guy. Oh my Jesus Christ. Alright, let's see what else I can find over here I can get. There you go. Give me that. You see, this is what happened when you get me in trouble like this, Danny. You got me fighting mini bosses because you decided I want to test with somebody else's head. I mean, that's not even cool at all. Alright.
This way. I know. They knew we were
to service. Didn't know you could transfer memories like that.
Plans are wired into the brain. Required the miners to get a version of what we came before.
So what's it like?
Weird. Like, two people at once. It really makes you understand them.
Well, I want to understand them. I'm trying to get out of here.
We were them. Those things. They used to be the miners.
You got to be kidding me. Again? This stand-up gave us so many different ways not to stick together for 5 minutes. Can I stick together with you for 5 minutes? That's all I asked for.
You okay?
Yeah. Damn walkway collapsed.
The way to the surface is on the other side of the colony. Just keep moving and I'll meet you there.
Reunite with Danny somehow. I don't know how I'm gonna reunite with a down hunter. This is crazy. Okay, I need to sell some stuff.
All systems operating within normal parameters.
Ooh. I'll definitely upgrade some stuff. Let's see. Damn, I won't spend that much on it. Let's see here. Activate that.
Quality check. Verify.
That's what else I can do. Yep, upgrade that too. Yes, I'm glad they do. I need more upgrades. Just more upgrades. Let's see what this is. 900. Stable. Damn, 3600 for that? Go upgrade that too.
Wait for print to complete.
We're going to upgrade everything. Yes. We're going to upgrade every doggo thing until we get enough. Okay, damn, that's 2700. Skunk gun.
Inspect print before use. Complete.
Alright, that works. Ooh, a new gun. Let's see. You only got two of these guns? Shoot. Let me go with the most guns. Alright, here we go. Deal with the upgrades. What the hell, I gotta go. Shot you this many times and you still didn't go down yet.
The upper level, Jacob. Look for the clinic.
This is ridiculous. I mean, I done shot this dude like 5 or 6 times and he still didn't go down yet. I mean, what the hell? Let's see. Here you go. Stay down, Jesus Christ. Stay down. I mean, Jesus Christ, y'all won't stay down. Okay, where I'm supposed to be going? Alright, let's go this way. Oh shoot, I forgot about this thing over here. I'm gonna be wasting all my doggone bullets because shooting these fools here. Alright, let's go. Okay, let's see. Oh yeah, more room to run around. Well, I wish I'd have known that, but a little late now. I'm gonna waste all of my bullets on this. Crap. Don't you stay down. Stay down. Jesus Christ. Okay, what am I supposed to do over here? I'm supposed to do something over here? Okay, what am I supposed to do? Alright, I'm supposed to find my way up somewhere. Okay, I don't see anything over here that looks vaguely familiar. I guess I go up. Take that. And let's see what, man. I needed something. Let's see. Use this. Perfect. Now things are going good. Anything in here I could use? Nothing. Probably maybe because I've been back here earlier, and so where I was supposed to go again? Oh, Callisto points. Miss Barb? Yes, Miss Barb. Sorry I had to do that to you, but you know, I have to get what I have to get. Okay, where I'm supposed to be going? Okay, I came here. I killed those two. Okay, perfect. Some still don't, yeah. Oh, I mean.
That dome.
It wasn't there before.
No, not back then. It used to be the mine shaft, up to the surface.
Why would they cover it?
Don't know. But we have to cut through there to get back to the prison.
All right, so we go to here. Good save point right here. Nice. This is locked. What is she talking about?
I'm gonna download what I can from here. Meet you inside the dome.
Alright, I'm gonna end the gameplay right here or part 12 of Callisto Protocols. Thank everybody for watching. If you like the video, press the like button, press the subscribe button. We'll be back until next time on Callisto Protocol part 13. I am out.